Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this July 14th, and it's a Friday. Temperatures certainly heating up. It's 94 for the afternoon high today with a 30% coverage of rain. A few showers moving in and out, but they will not be widespread. The big story, the heat, it'll feel more like 100 to 105. If you're making evening plans, only a 10% chance for a couple of showers. Go out and have a great afternoon and evening.